What are you doing?
Typically in the past, anamorphic lenses were created for 4x3 sensors to stretch them out and make 16x9 video. But now, people are really getting back into 4x3 videos, but we're all using 16x9 sensors. So, rather than just cropping out the sides of your sensor, which let's just admit is wasteful, why not use the whole sensor? Turn your anamorphic lens sideways and be shooting sideways anamorphic 4x3.